What is commercial general liability? Good question. Hi, Ryan Hanley here, founder and president of Rogue Risk, where we do insurance differently, specifically by giving you knowledge and information to make the right insurance decision. If you find this content valuable in any way, shape, or form, love you to smash that like button for us. That helps other individuals like yourself find this content and get the same value. All right, so what is commercial general liability? It is often one singular policy that is actually a basket of liability-related coverages. The main coverages are premise liability, products liability, and completed operations liability. Think in a high, broad sense, it's third-party bodily injury and property damage. Slips, trips, and falls. Something happens to someone else that has to do with something going on in your business, your CGL policy or commercial general liability policy is going to respond. Now, that is the high level. If we want to break it down just a little farther, we want to better understand the different types of coverages inside of it. The main ones being premise liability, so slips, trips, and falls, things happening on a property that you own or rent or are responsible for. You have products liability, so this is going to be coverage for anything that you create, your goods. Completed operations. So this is coverage for your work after you have left the premise. So if you're a plumber and you go on to the job site and you're doing work in some capacity, your premise liability is at the coverage that's currently going to be responsible if there's an incident. Once you have completed your work and left, then your completed operations liability language takes over if something were to happen after you leave. Okay, there's also advertising injury, personal injury, most likely also included in most CGL policies, but here's the one thing that I want to tell you. Commercial general liability, you don't want to assume that all these coverages are included in your policy. You need to ask this question because for different industries, for different types of businesses in different parts of the country, for different carriers, not all of these different forms of liability are going to be included in your commercial general liability policy, and there may also be instances where additional forms of liability are included in your general liability policy. So it ultimately comes down to ask the question of your insurance professional, make sure that your CGL or commercial general liability policy is matching up with what you need. A lot of times, if you're in a contracting class, you need CGL to get onto a job site. You want to make sure that things like additional insureds are possible. And if, and that whoever you're working with, again, as an insurance professional, can easily create certificates of insurance for you, and that the coverages in your commercial general liability policy match what you need for your additional insureds. So if all that makes sense, if this is the kind of relationship working with someone, working with an organization that's transparent and open, that answers questions like this. If this is something that you like, are interested in, we'd love to work with you. And the easiest way to do that is either email us at gorogue@roguerisk.com. You can visit us at quote, quote.roguerisk.com, or I'm sure there's a link or a button somewhere around this video that'll let you reach out to us. Whichever way you choose, we look forward to working with you.